wish to substitute morality for egotism, to accomplish the destiny of mankind. The first maxim of our politics